Professor Ashutosh Sharma, Secretary, Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India. I would also like to welcome in our midst Dr. Renu Swaroop, Secretary, Department of Biotechnology, Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India. Dr. M. Rajivan Nair, Secretary, Ministry of Earth Sciences, Government of India, a very warm welcome to you too. And Dr. Vijay P. Bhatkar, President Vibha, aapka bahut bahut swagat hai. I would now like to request Dr. Renu Swaroop, Secretary, Department of Biotechnology and Chair, IISF 2018, to please render the welcome note.
Namaskar, good evening. Honorable President of India, Shri Ramnath Kovindji, Honorable Governor of Uttar Pradesh, Shri Ram Naik Ji, Honorable Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, Shri Yogi Adityanath Ji, Honorable Union Minister for Science and Technology, Earth Sciences, Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Dr. Harsh Vardhan Ji, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of State of UP, Shri Dinesh Sharma Ji, Chief Secretary of Uttar Pradesh, Secretaries from Government of India, Shri Vijay Bhatkar Ji, other senior officials and dignitaries from the central and state government, international delegates, young students, young scientists and researchers, senior experts from academic institutes and industry, startups, innovators, friends from the media, delegates participating in this mega science festival. It gives me great pleasure today to welcome you all to this India International Science Festival 2018, being organized by the Ministry of Science and Technology and Ministry of Earth Sciences, Government of India and Vigyan Bharati at Lucknow during 5th to 8th October 2018. The Science Festival, which is the fourth in the series, is special because the theme is Science for Transformation, Building Partnerships, Impacting Society. This ISF, during these 4 days, will discuss the role of science and technology in driving inclusive growth and how scientific organizations can work in close alignment and partnership with all stakeholders. This festival takes forward the government's commitment to make science and technology an enabler of social and economic progress for all sections of population. ISF has created a platform which is an integral part of India to create a better and developed society through the impact of science and technology on the lives of common man. This is an extraordinary amalgamation of scientific